This is going to help you on the sweep because his hands are locked. All right? So if his hands are not locked, the reason he'd lock his hands is if you really threaten a Kimura. So don't do like a weak Kimura. So the idea is if I go for this, he's going to lock his hands or hug my back or something because I've got this Kimura. This foot is saving me for a little bit, all right? So he locked his hands. That's key because he can't block on this side. What I'm going to do is I'm going to grab over and I'm hugging this. So I grab his lat and I pinch my elbow down so it tucks his head. This is how you hit the sweep. Kick, and you tuck his head. This leads right into the carnival choke. I'm here. I pull this through. Is that what that's called?
I've just been calling it north-south.
North-south
choke. I like that better. So,
like a carnival.
I like the carnival.
I guess it's only a carnival off the sweep.
Right. He locked his hands.
Because he just went for a ride.
Lat. Elbow down so it tucks his head. If I just do this, his neck's up, he's going to just drive through. Okay? So I'm here, I'm tucking his head. I scoot out and I kick him over. I need to take my hand through. You don't have to do the choke from here. You can just stay here if you want to. Alright? One more time. Same thing. So, like, man, so the problem is if I'm here and he locks his hand, if I don't have this foot, he's just taking my back, and then I'm going to be doing this for a half hour, okay? All right? I mean, sometimes I'll do this to get my feet back, but that's not even have to worry about that. If you keep this a good hook, your feet are up, okay? If you wear a size 10 and a half shoe or more, it's a very easy move to do, okay? All right, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? So here,
turn around. Actually, where's it?
6. So he's here. I got this hook. Sometimes I grab the belt if it looks like he's really going, but I'm gonna grab here, and I'm here. Okay, you're not gonna straight kick him over from here. You gotta hip out. Okay, so you're gonna hip and kick him over.
Lips.
All right.